maybe after you look at an attitude, you definitely have to have a positive attitude.
But good luck to you, and maybe we'll see you on the finish line in Denver coming across the with your hands in the air. That's Brendan Rodriguez. That's U.S. Olympian Jason McCartney of the Thistle team signing. And hey, Jason, boy, I tell you, today's one of these days. Kind of reminds me a little bit of your Galanica days, going to Georgia. But these are one of the honor days of racing this year, this decade. You ready?
Yeah, last night I actually slept. I'm a little lower in altitude, so watch out today.
Yes, all right.